Back around the turn of the century, a young man came up from the minor leagues. He was a little bit pit bull and part piranha. They said, please play fair. He said, I don't wanna. He used to sharpen up his spikes before every game. He went from felonious assault to the Hall of Fame. Hey, Ty Cobb, we remember you. Oh, the year was 1912, when the Georgia Peach went to the stands. Beat the heck out of a heckler who didn't even have any hands. He was an imposing figure when he stood at the plate. Sometimes you don't have to be good to be great. Hey, Ty Cobb, we remember you. 1911, he was MVP, but during his whole career, he was an SOB. He was a prolific hitter in more ways than one. He had 4,191 hits before his career was done. 22 years, he was the pride of the Detroit franchise. And those allegations that he fixed games never materialized. He retired in 1928, died in 1962, just 6 months before Pete Rose made his National League debut. Hey, Ty Cobb, we remember you. Maybe Babe Ruth's in heaven, out in right field. Luke Gehrig's in heaven at first base. Cy Young's in heaven, standing tall on the mound. And Ty Cobb, well, he's probably in another place. But hey, Ty Cobb, we remember you. And sometimes the people we recognize most in history were just rotten through and through. Hey, Ty Cobb, we remember you. Hey, Ty